Oh, Coach McDermott seemed like himself. You know, he know we was better than that. You know, we just had a real serious talk, you know, when we came back. Just like, you know, y'all, I've seen y'all play great defense. You know, we need that every week. You know, y'all boys, you know, if we don't beat ourselves, you know, we could be that defense that we strive to be every week. And, you know, I don't see him down about nothing. I see him just ready for the challenge against the Texans, just, you know, trying to get everybody on the same page.
Is that a
like a good cop, bad cop? Like Andy was a little bit of the bad cop afterwards, was showing
good cop then. Yeah, Coach gonna always, you know, be mad because he know how good we are. You know, he knows when we play together that we could be anything. And it's just, it's crazy because he see what we got here is special, and we all see it. And it's just, he mad when we don't give him our best shot.
Brandon, in some ways, do you like when your coach gets mad at you because it shows how good he thinks you are?
Yeah. You know, when it's always good for coach to come in, you know, yelling. Even though you don't want to hear it sometimes, you know that it's nothing but the best. You know, and at the end of the day, when you're doing good, coach going to pat you on the back. And when you're doing bad, shoot, you know, you want him on you. Because, you know, if he's not saying nothing to you, then he got a plan for somebody else.